He's showing down Banted.
Yes. Can we please go to Barnes & Noble's?
Sure.
Yay! What are we waiting for? Let's get a car.
When he got to Barnes & Noble's, is it Ingrid's book? Yes! I love the Ingrid's book. What was that?
Hey, Showdown Bandit!
Yes.
Guess what I saw?
What's it?
It's a big back book of Bart Simpson. Can we please buy it?
No.
Wait, just you that?
Yes.
You want the big back book of Bart Simpson?
Yes.
Can you please buy it?
No.
Why? Because you're too young for The Simpsons. You're too young to watch The Simpsons.
So, I'm sorry. This book is so inappropriate.
But Showdown Bandit, I wanna get that book.
I don't care.
Ooh, look.
There is the Five Nights at Freddy's book.
A Five Nights at Freddy's book?
Yes.
I don't want a Five Nights at Freddy's book. I want a big back book of Bart Simpson. Let me get the big back book of... Let me get the big back book of Bart Simpson right now.
Night Puppet, stop this behavior. If you can get the... Get the finance phrase book, or you can go straight home and you can have nothing.
Oh, I'm ready! Oh, my big back book of Bart Simpson!
You're not getting the big back book of Bart Simpson.
That's it! Even though I'm never listening to the big back book of Bart Simpson!
Oh, that's why I'll destroy the bookstore! I'm gonna destroy the place and the entire bookstore! Goodbye, bookstore!
Oh no!
Not the bookstore!
Boom! Boom!
My leg!
Boom!
Get down here!
Boom!
When my papa destroyed the bookstore.
Oh, whoa! Knife puppets! How dare you steal? How dare you destroy your bookstore?
That's it! We're going home!
Knife puppets, stop crying! Showdown Bandit, this is all your fault!
No, it's not my fault! It's your fault! You destroyed buildings because you want a big back book of Bart Simpson!
I'm sorry!
No!
Give us go back to get the finance for this book?
No! We're not going back to the bookstore! I will not take you to a bookstore ever again.
When you get home,
you go upstairs to your room while I watch the news. Go to your room right now.